event here in Arena 4 will be a display of our military vehicles at 1:30. And just as a bit of a prelude, over at the top right by David Manning from Worcester.
Based on different kits.
see that this vehicle was used in civilian life by a circus or fairground. And now we're getting very up to date with our Land Rovers. This is the 1997 Land Rover Wolf TUL truck utility type. Based again on the Dad Defender. Very rare and unusual vehicle in this country now. And that's then followed by vehicles from the combat with more common track rate, which is particularly in the early 60s. Now, two vehicles here that look very similar. And they come around the common point of identifying which one is which. Unfortunately, it's the size of the arena we can't demonstrate. And there we have a perfect example of balancing on top of the knife edge there. And that vehicle just coming out of the holes now. That is the Alvis Scimitar, mounting a 30mm rod and quick firing cannon. Was originally called Scorpion and possibly an example of Scorpion shortly with a 76mm gun. In later years those turrets were taken off and the turret from the combat vehicle reconnaissance wheels of Fox was transferred onto the hull and the vehicle became known as Sabre.
Thank you.
vehicle in. This is the Scorpion, which is the first of the CVRT range. Although it is a light reconnaissance vehicle, and it's not meant to go head-to-head with enemy armour, it mounts a 76mm gun, which is the equivalent of what the Sherman tank mounted during the Second World War. They were built as a replacement for the 6x6 Saladin wheeled armoured car. They're powered by a Jaguar petrol engine. And the green one following, that's another of the Sabres, which were Scorpion, with turrets removed and turrets from the Fox armoured car fitted. And following up in the rear is the Scimitar. Both the Scimitar and Sabre make a 30mm rather cannon, which very quick firing, and the armour piercing shot on that was capable of penetrating the armour of nearly any main battle tank. Now I'm just going to give us a little bit of a display of within the confines of this arena and the agility of these vehicles. And I'll just leave you to listen to them going round for a while. And as I say, if